guys. So I traded the muscle car for a unicorn, and I'm gonna give it to my brother because it's his dream pet, and it's his birthday really soon. So I'm gonna surprise him with it. So I'm eating pancakes. It's also a newborn. So now we have two unicorns. My brother is coming in. It says the unicorn's the same thing. But I'm really excited. I think I need to reset. There's something wrong with my game. Okay, Dylan. Okay, I called him. Dylan, do you want me to teleport to you?
Yeah. Wait, I need to...
I'm going to teleport to you, Dylan. Dylan.
Yeah?
Are you even in the game? It says you're not.
Yeah, I'm in. Just going to get some cheese. Cheese is lucky.
I can't find him. Okay. Okay. Dylan, trade me. Okay, Dylan. Okay, it says, okay, guess what? Guess what, Dylan? I got you a bead. Oh my god, a bead day gift. Oh my god, it's not working. He has sticky hands and he touched my phone. So close eyes and rest. Okay, Dylan, so you just need to close your eyes and press accept. Don't look what I'm going to put there, okay? If you do, I'm going to kill you and... Oh my
god. Is it a bandicoot?
You don't even know if it's a pet or not. So cover my side of the screen and just press accept, okay? Okay, now look.
Rosie, you did not. You did not.
I did. I just did. We both have unicorns. Take it out. Are you excited? Caleb's gonna be so mad. I just realized that. Oh, and also, Dylan, you don't seem that happy. Also, here's some clothes for yours. Dylan, why are you saying it in chat? Are you squealing? He's so happy. What are you gonna name it? What are you going to name it, Dylan? What are you going to name it? Dylan, what are you going to name it? Dylan, what are you going to name it? What are you naming it? Dylan, what are you going to name it? Okay, he's going to name it something, and I don't know what it is. It's going to be a surprise. He's so happy that he got a little unicorn. Okay, I'm gonna create family though. I'm gonna invite him to family. Okay, he's in our family, so now I'm unicorn of... Okay. Yeah, but what's the name? Yeah, but what's the name? Candy corn. And then I'll write twin of... Okay. What's the name? Da-da-da-da-da. Are you going to include emojis like me? Okay. I'll just take care of candy corn while I just fed it. Okay, Dylan, did you name it yet? It's taking forever. Dylan! Oops, wrong one. It's so confusing. Okay, that one. Okay, Dylan, what are you gonna name it? Maybe you need to do spaces and don't put unicorn twin of candy corn. Why can't you put sweet corn twin of candy corn? Twin of sweet corn. Twin of sweet. Dylan, why did you touch my phone with sticky hands? Now you, like, made it so weird. Okay, see, look. Candy corn, twin of sweet corn. Oh my god. Okay guys, wait till I fix. I'm gonna just go fix Dylan. Okay, so Dylan named it, but we're just gonna pretend they're the same age. But Dylan's super happy of his birthday gift, aren't you, Dylan? So thanks for watching guys, and that's gonna also be his birthday present because he already opened his birthday presents today and he's sad because he wouldn't get anything on his birthday. But hopefully he's grateful because I just got two unicorns, one for him. So yeah. I hope you're grateful, Dylan. Anyway guys, thanks for watching.